लॉकडाउन इज द वर्ल्ड्स लार्जेस्ट साइकोलॉजिकल एक्सपेरिमेंट. बिलियंस ऑफ पीपल अक्रॉस द वर्ल्ड आर लिविंग विद डिफिकल्ट एंड नेगेटिव फीलिंग्स लाइक फीलिंग ऑफ लोनलीनेस, फीलिंग ऑफ आइसोलेशन, स्ट्रेस, बोर्डम, एंग्जाइटी, कंसर्न फॉर फाइनेंस एंड हेल्थ एंड सो ऑन एंड सो फोर्थ. द मेंटल हेल्थ ऑफ द वर्ल्ड इज एट स्टेक. Now, how to deal with these feelings and how to stay on top of these difficult emotions? Today, I'm going to discuss few very common negative emotions and their psychological way to cope up with them. First of all, feeling of isolation. Connect with people. Make video call to your friends and family members to deal with this feeling, and definitely you will feel better. Then helplessness and frustration. To overcome your helplessness, you have to help and support others, and definitely you will feel better in big way. Then worries. It's a collective emotion. Right now we all are worried. So discuss about your worries with your friends and family members. This way the intensity of your worries will come down and it will help in a mutual way. Anxiety, a very common and highly unmanageable emotion. There are a lot of psychological techniques to deal with the anxiety, like deep breathing techniques, progressive muscle relaxation techniques, body scan meditation techniques, visualization techniques, mindful meditation techniques, and mindful exercise techniques. So this way you can bring down the level of your anxiety level. Sleeplessness. A good sleep is really very important for our physical and mental well-being. To deal with the sleeplessness, you can read some dull and uninteresting literature before retiring to the bed. Soak water, feet in cold water, then listen some ambient music like rainfall or chirping of birds. This will definitely help you, but do not confront with sleeplessness. It won't help at all. Feeling of being overwhelmed. Learn to manage your information intake. 24 hours news update will definitely increase your worries. Gather high-class information to accurately determine your risk of contacting COVID-19 so that you can take reasonable precautions. Lack of energy. Eat good food, take sufficient amount of water, and do exercise every day. Then trouble in concentration, irritability, short-temperedness. These are the very common symptoms which we all are facing these days. And to deal with these symptoms, you have to learn to adapt to new normal. Engage in useful activities like cleaning and cooking, etc. Keep your mind busy by reading, writing, solving puzzles, crossword, jigsaws, and drawing and painting, etc. Then you should worry about today. Don't think about future. Another thing is these negative feelings are temporary and definitely they will pass on for most of us. So don't worry about it. Think about your mental health. And staying at home may be difficult, but by this you are helping to protect yourself and your loved one. Stay happy.